Hello, I'm Mike Black. A woman was forced to jump out of a window at her home in Franklin Township after she was shot at by a man who shares the residence. The woman was able to make it to a neighbor's house and call 911. She was taken to the hospital for minor injuries. And a 72-year-old Manchester woman is dead after she crashed into a tree near Renaissance Boulevard and Devereaux Drive. Officials say an unknown medical episode appears to be the primary cause.